Yo, hello my people, this is Ziomek and today I'm reacting to K-Rino Perfect World. So I wanted to react to this song for like last 5 or 7 days, but somehow I just skipped it. I don't know, and it happened 2 or 3 times in a row. I got different K-Rino song and then again different, and every time I would make that reaction I remember that I wanted to make Perfect World reaction. So I'm interested in this one. Well, I'm interested in every K-Rino song since I started doing his reactions. This is like my guess is 14th, 13th K-Rino reaction. If you looked for all my videos, first I started with Eminem and Tupac. It was like that. Then it was mostly about bone thugs. When K-Rino soon came in, and like artist change on my channel, but K-Rino, since I reacted to him first time, some awesome people came to my channel and they still keep suggesting. So awesome, and enough of this, let's go. This is probably an older song.
Trials and tribulations of the world don't exist.
Whoa.
It's a real place. But right now it only exists in man's mind, because the reality of it is that until the time comes for you to get there, you can only picture it.
Whoa.
From my perception. Yeah. Watch this.
I really like this beat. I really like this beat because somehow it makes me happy, and K-Rino today is gonna teach us about K-Rino is today's substitute teacher. He's gonna tell us about a perfect place where all of us gonna go after death. It might be different for all of us, but this is the perfect version. Let's go. Continue, Mr. K-Rino.
Watch this. Nothing but happiness and peace felt daily. A place where your children and babies can play safely. Where people genuinely no such thing as hatred and no memory of envy. With no problems to face every morning when you awaken, you can sleep with doors wide open and nobody will break in. Where love's force field is too solid to be shaken. Where each child grows up to be great women and great men. No depression, no loneliness, and no sad moments. And people full grown who've never heard of being homeless. Where we manifest our gifts and no dream is too distant. And there are no hospitals, sickness is non-existent, and love perpetuates itself while no child suffers. And treatment of one another's not based around color, and you'll never hear slander come from anyone's tongue. In 100 years old, is still considered young.
Whoa, this is something different. This is something different. Like K-Rino usually, you know it. I'm just saying something that you already know, but K-Rino is the kind of artist that makes you think really hard. He's because of the stuff that he says. But this time, he's talking about stuff that makes us happy. We don't need to think, we just need to imagine. And like I said, this is a perfect place where all of us gonna go. And this is just a sneak preview. Okay? So let's enjoy it for now. And I'm sorry for stopping, but this place, the song's too perfect.
Soul is still considered young. In a perfect world, there would be no pain. In a perfect world, no stress, no strain. In a perfect world, we would all be wise and see the whole world through God's eyes. In a perfect world, no war, no crime. In a perfect world,
go to war with each other. Each person has a place and a purpose destined to flourish. No child is ever hurt or malnourished. Money is worthless. We learn in the most spiritually advanced schools. Everything is done God's way. No man-made rules. And poverty is no longer in man's vocabulary. Erased from human thought, recollection, or dictionary. No dream, the most wonderful thing you've ever seen. Every living being gleaming with infinite self-esteem. And belief in the all-wise ruler and best planner. We walk the planet in the most harmonious manner. Where those who rest in here get uncountable blessings. Total strength to trustworthy with your most prized possession. If a man gives his word, he keeps it with no deception. And a mind full of knowledge is the only loaded weapon. In a perfect world.
Yeah, this place, it's impossible to find a place like that. That's why it's called Perfect World. And perfection just doesn't exist. Because human is not made like this. I feel like even if you gave all people the best life they could get, they would still find a way to kill each other, to hurt each other. Like, it's in our nature, and probably only way to fix this would be if God remade us. Like, he started from scratch. And for a perfect world to exist, first we need perfect human, perfect creature, and there's none.
Word, he keeps it with no deception, and a mind full of knowledge is the only loaded weapon. In a perfect world, there would be no pain. In a perfect world, no stress, no strain. In a perfect world, we would all be wise and see the whole world through God's eyes. Area post-rapture, the book of life's unclear chapter. If it's in the sky, then who derived it? Find someone who's ever died and visualized it, then return here to describe it, since none have carried out that mission. The question isn't if it's real, the question is it a place or a condition? See, heaven has a great description, but men exaggerate and create division, make up written lies and fabricate depictions. So stop imagining and understand the basics. Your placement in a heavenly state is self-created. That old statement, life is what you make it, is a true one. Your old existence, erase it and replace it with a new one. See, years of resentment left your progress restricted. New love can never move into your heart till hate's evicted. And this place that I've pictured, look inside if you're wondering where is it. You don't have to give your spirit up to visit. In a perfect
place,
wondering where move into your heart till hate's evicted. And this place that I've pictured, look inside if you're wondering where is it. You don't have to give your spirit up to visit. In a perfect world, there would be no pain. In a perfect world, no stress, no strain. In a perfect world, we would all be wise and see the whole world through God's eyes. In a perfect world, no war, no crime. In a perfect world, we would share one mind. In a perfect world, and all we see is peace and real love.
So, I didn't really understand the ending. Can I rewind enough to find it? Yeah, and this place that I've pictured, look inside if you're wondering where is it. You don't have to give your spirit up to visit. I think he says that it's in our hearts, but it's so deep that that it's really hard to get there, and there's basically no way to do that in today's society. Also, I like the part where he said, is it a place or is it a condition? So yeah, also he talked about how there was no person who ever died and got to see that place, but I don't know if that's the same, but there are like people whose heart stopped, and for like a minute or half minute they were dead. Because did they get to see something? Huh? I wonder. There is a show, Black Mirror. Yeah, Black Mirror, and I've seen most of episodes, and I think it was season 3, and there was one great episode how there are people before their death, they signed contracts to go to like store their mind into something like computer, and even though their bodies died, they would go to that perfect place where, well, it was kind of like that, but actually people still, they hated each other in there, and yeah, it wasn't the perfect place, but that looked like something. At times it looked like something that could be called heaven. Okay, I don't know why I talked about this. So yeah, K-Rino just never disappoints. And I love this. More K-Rino coming soon, this week. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.